We are in the midst of a public health epidemic that has taken the lives of over 220 million Americans in just the last several months, many of whom, in their last days on this earth, because of the nature of this virus, could not be with their